Oh, now he sees me. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Fucking. Yeah, get kicked in the nuts. Okay, this is not going in my favor at all. Why the fuck is getting rid of cops so hard?
To be fair, I'm literally just standing still.
I'm just running. I'm running. Where are all the cars? There's nobody on the road.
Where you at?
I'm running down the street.
What street? Yeah, that doesn't really help.
I am far away from you. And they are on my ass. Car.
Hey.
All right, I'm heading to you now.
Don't worry about it, cause I'm in a car now too. I just saw a purple car icon, so I'm assuming that was you.
Ah! That looks like a fast car. But I'm not gonna be able to get into it. You fools. You can't stop me now when I gain infinite mass from my drift. Okay, this isn't working.
Seven on Interpol's most wanted. Marshal representatives would neither confirm nor deny they are now holding the Nawali at the frontier. The company's private.
Oh my god, this is fucking horrendous.
Reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Fucking perish.
Wait, I think I just saw you. Were you being chased by two cops?
Yeah, I'm in the mountains right now.
The mount? Okay, then maybe I didn't see you. Because I'm still in the city.
I'm in the desert.
That cop! I'm sorry!
Okay, they're off of me, I think. Really? That object is solid. I cannot pierce through it.
But okay, are you by windmills? Can you see windmills?
I am by something of a windmill.
Okay, I found a few windmills. So I'm out.
This isn't like the traditional windmill.
Are they like wind turbines?
Yes and no. It's like art. Hold on, I'm going back.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm coming back.
Do you see the wind turbines?
Oh, I'm next to like a tall space needle-like structure.
Wait. Stay there. I think I know what you're talking about.
Oh yeah. I'm next to the building again. That building.
What building?
The one we were at where you were at the water.
Oh dear god, I'm nowhere close to that. I'm near the wind turbines.
I am taking this car.
There's the space needle. I'm just gonna follow the... By the way, apparently if you do not have an off-road kit, cars drive like ass.
Yeah, I noticed.
I'm on my way to the space noodle. Shut the fuck up. I am so far away.
Okay, this radio station has some pretty good music.
Okay, I'm to the left of the Space Needle.
Do you see the Capitol building looking thing?
Are you just going near the water?
Dateline, Santo Ileso. Good news for hired
killers. The Wanted app now offers a convenient way for users to safely
and anonymously settle scores. Bury the hatchet in the necks of their enemies. I'm trying to find you. Some freelance operatives are concerned. By the water?
Do you see the purple icon? For their profession.
No, there's the icon. Wanted
is now ranked are you at the north side of the water or the south side?
Star I just... News Network, Juan Avialobos reporting. Oh, what the fuck is this Hotline Miami music? I don't know where you are. Did you go back to the clothing shop on that in that?
I'm on the road behind it.
I hope this music is like copyrighted so I can actually find what this song is because I like it.
Oh, probably not.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm at the clothing shop.
Oh, okay. I got the clothing shop.
Go to the water. Like, don't go in the water, but go near it. No, hang on. Before we take that, hang on. I'll show you something stupid. God damn it. So, if you're on this... Hold on. It's very finicky. Okay, there we go. Damn it!
If you're on that...
Yeah, you have to be on it.
Well, what's the special?
Get on it and crouch. Do you see it?
You're going through the floor. I don't see that.
Yeah, that's me. That's what I was saying. I go through the floor when I crouch.
Hold on, move. I don't have that. What the fuck?
What?
This car is called the Bucket.
I would believe it.
This fucking song is jamming! Let's try and find a gun shop. I want to try and find one.
Let me check my map. You've been listening to the there's awesome one right here. I'm going to mark it on my map. See if you see it. By the
tree yep.
Oh, by the way, if you need to make a quick turn, L2X. And forged
in the fires of the Smelterdome. Why is it so foggy? What the hell? Whoa!
Is there zombies? Is there zombie apocalypse?
What is happening?
Is it a sandstorm?
I don't know.
The kids are shot! Yeah, it's a sandstorm.
Dynamic weather?
Smelters football. Tornadoes? Brought to you by Eless Oil Gas.
Whoever smelt it, dealt it. Whoever smelt next it, up, Nighthawk dealt it. By
Glastonbury
Rants.
Glastonbury Rants takes fucking God the Glastonbury let one festival, of course. And Nighthawk is their he best said, look, smell this shit. Drew?
Yeah? What?
What? Hold on. Move! Ooh, this gun shop actually works. Yo, it's an ammunition!
Wait, what was I? Are you? Was it a video clip?
Yeah, it's on a video clip.
Holy shit, this actually is his ammunition.
What the fuck are these?
Give me some water. Death Blossom SMG. Safari Express Rifle 585. What the fuck? Stagecoach Shotgun? That's not a shotgun! Police Shotgun? AR-55? $10,000. Okay, the Tommy gun's in here. What is that? Marshall self-guided micro-missiles? Oh, your video clip went through. Hold on. That was good.
Goodbye, Kirby.
Oh shit, I'm buying this right now and I'm playing with it. Hold on.
What is it?
Upgrade level unlocked by player level. Okay. There's different variants, it looks like. Okay. I just bought the stun gun. Holy shit, this is so goddamn foggy. Oh, skills app. Smokescreen. Really?
Okay, by the way, you can only have one weapon equipped in each slot, so you can't have all of them.
Oh, what? That's stupid. Okay, so... Wait, are these all the skills you can get?
No, I don't think so. Because if you look, it shows like page 1 out of 4. And there's like 20 skills.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is that all?
Probably.
Wow, that's pretty shit. Ah!
You good?
I just got run over. I have a stun gun now. Where's a human being?
Clearly not in God's shark storm.
Can I ride this? No, you can't ride bikes. Ah! Ow. Oh! Is it clearing up? I think it's clearing up. Yeah, it's clearing up.
Yeah, I can actually now see.
Alright, human being sighted. Hello, sir. This is... I'm gonna go back and buy something. So, but wait, that's just one of the shops, so we could find one that has, like, fucking laser beams.
I don't think so. I think all of the gun shops are probably gonna be the same.
We can just look up what guns we can unlock, actually.
We'll save that till later. Maybe we can probably just find the gun shop later.
I'm gonna buy a melee weapon.
Yeah, I bought the crowbar.
Where are you? I got $2,000 for buying something.
No, you didn't. That was because of me.
Oh. Where are you? Rock and stone!
Oh, don't you fucking dare! Come here! Come here!
Oh shit, the cops are here.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Get your hands up! Oh shit! Ugh! Thank you for playing the classical music.
Yeah, I was about to say, doo-doo-doo-doo!
I'm keeping this on. Which station is this? Santo Public Radio. Okay. You T-posed during that entire thing.
Oh god, I gotta get on the bridge so I can get back on the car! Oh no.
Where are you?
I fell in the water.
Alright, bye. No mind, we're good.
Dateline. Okay, let me get back on the bridge.
Investigation continues into the armed robbery of Big Vig's payday loans in Mercado.
Alright, let's go do a mission.
Predatory lender. Alright, let me
be robbed in as many months.
Sorry, I was checking the time. I forgot that does that pauses the game. I'm sorry.
Well not only that is I thought I kicked you because I pressed X to try to get the mission, but then you paused it, so I thought I hit kick. I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Where you at? Meet us at the
rendezvous. I'm on the bridge.
Yeah, I'm on the bridge too, but I don't see you.
I'm the one car that's not moving, and now I'm moving backwards. Ah!
I heard the classical music.
Why does this radio station just have up classical music? I love it.
I want to see something. This is how this works.
Certainly not, but
so we're not fired, apparently. We still have our job.
Yeah. Move.
What? You didn't even hit them!
I did.
On my screen, you were like up like 5 meters away from them.
Oh god.
Hey, it's that gas station that I blew up on. I think. No, apparently not, because we haven't been here before.
I don't know where that guy on the bike went, but he's gone now. Oh!
Let's go!
Why did we choose a minivan?
From Suite number 1 for orchestra, composed by Johann Sebastian Bach, and performed by the Santo Alesso Chamber Orchestra.
Wait, that was actually Bach!
Was composed
okay.
In the style and atmosphere of the dance music.
Oh, hang on, don't hit the motorcycle ahead of us.
At the court of Louis XIV, and may have been composed during Bach's time as Kapellmeister in Kuten.
Did you see what happened?
Yeah.
He just fucking... What?
Where is everyone? I didn't need everyone. Just you. Because I'm the only one who could get it done. Sure, let's go with that. Sergio, huh? You're familiar with Pantera. I mean, my roommate...
What? Osama been jacked!
Is this gonna be a problem? I mean, per the roommate code, I'm going to have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Bro, Antico, that's actually a good deal. Hold laundry for 2 weeks just because you killed a guy in your gang? That's not
you
too bad.
Before we captured him. I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass. And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure. And then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
We have an express duty that we're gonna fuck it up.
Oh no. The fucking binocular glasses.
It's just a floating pair of binoculars. Osama bin Jash.
Fucking this man, he committed his war crimes and got fucking built.
Geneva Convention, more like Geneva Suggestion.
Hey there. Name's J.R.
You are.
We about to see some action?
Oh.
No.
Wait. I'm in the left car. You're in the right car.
Okay.
Okay.
Seriously? Convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it
dude,
up.
What the fuck is this dude doing?
He's counting on me to get my performance bonus. I can't afford to mess
up. He literally just returned!
Just observe and report.
My car is like lagging.
Probably just drop something.
Ah! I'm being shot!
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
We don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Oh, right. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Now, I'm not gonna say I didn't mean the blow.
All right, back on track. From now on, observe and report.
You good?
Yeah.
They have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
I lost it. Get in closer.
Oh, we can only use pistols here.
Wait,
oh, time to run the roof.
What are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the lorry. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
What, you said you were a maverick?
Little bit. I said a little bit.
Oh shit. Hey.
Oh, I gotta.
Why leave this out of the way? I'm not done.
Heads up! You got more incoming!
Oh, come on!
No, well, then, here's what I'll do.
Finished. Well, as long as I'm here.
Yumi? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
When? Well, there were motorcycles in there, turret, and one thing led to another.
Well, that was.
You don't sound angry.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that
don't worry,
Drew,
I got this.
This thing's on fire. This thing's on fire. This thing's on fire.
Wait.
Get the body off
me!
Bait? That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished.
There's a car. Drew, do you see that car over there?
What?
You see both the...
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit. Bloody car's on fire.
Holy shit.
Okay, so you're on the other one. That is on fire. Oh, they're both on fire.
Give me that one. That should not have worked.
This one's burning too.
Hey, buddy.
Hello. Let me jump on there with you.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great. Mind putting that in my performance review?
Ah! On fire! Ah!
Fire!
Oh, well, that truck is just gone.
Swear I was trying to not do this.
Oh, what the hell?
Put on! Over here!
Over here! Can I get on?
Oh.
Oh, we have to get on our respective ones.
Finally.
That's my spot!
You're like, oh, sorry. Like, we're like, oh, wait, what?
What? Oh, shit. Oh, someone been jacked. Okay, Jack's Bin Laden.
I just saved the video, by the way. You're gonna want to see it.
Jack's Bin Laden is after us.
Oh, he's in a monster truck!
Don't fall back.
Motherfuck.
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our ass.
Shoot it!
Marshal needs to stay the fuck out of my business.
This is my no-no spot. Please get away.
Okay, we're good. Oh, no.
Shoot him!
He's
got nanomachines.
Okay, he's doing it right.
He's
coming again. Push him back. Nobody steals from Sergio.
Except us, bitch. You ain't jacked, Bezos.
No, don't touch us.
I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Are you using the pit?
Woo! You think that bloke's
there she goes! I like how we both look at each other like, well, that was that.
We're just like,
finally get the fuck out of. What is that?
Sandstorm!
What the hell? Are we in Mad Max?
Oh,
goddammit, hold on.
You're in Mad Max? Pause, your call partner has paused the game.
Yeah. Shut up. Alright.
Negative! The drone is down! I need eyes on that convoy!
Hello, how's it going?
Field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio.
JR, get after them! The kid gloves are off!
Kick gloves
were
on.
I'm hiding.
That's sorted.
I can't see them. They can't see me, right?
I'm dying.
Got him.
Thank you.
I think I see the main convoy ahead.
Can you? Because I can't see shit. Oh, never mind. There they are.
We have a problem here.
Oh, are you kidding me?
That's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into leapfrog range, then fall back.
That's suicide.
I've gotten us this far, haven't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
Gotta jump.
Whee! Thank you for giving me the option to listen to music.
Are those turrets connected by a hitch?
Shoot the hitch!
I'm trying! Nope, goodbye.
Drive me to that flatbed or I will shoot you in the fucking face.
That works. Hey, buddy. Whee!
Alright, we're here.
I wish I had my double-barreled shotgun, that would work here. There's bikes up here, we're probably gonna jump on those bikes.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Where's my rear guard?
Gwen said to do what I need.
Oh. Never mind.
What the fuck? Where do you come from?
I don't know, but he's dead. Oh, they shot the camera, Drew. Calm her down. Oh, this is everybody. This is why you wear your seatbelts.
And you.
End of the line, you.
Oh shit.
Wait, Drew. I got this. Don't worry.
You mangy git.
Enemies with the shield or icon on their top, making them stronger than normal. A top enemy is immune to takedowns until the shield is removed. Well, guess what?
What the fuck?
That's what you get for smuggling antiquities.
What? You good over there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You've been pranked?
What? Well, I don't think.
Shit, we killed T-Pain!
Shit! Well, he
deserved it. I pity the fool!
What do we do now?
Oh,
he's
alive! Shit! He pities us! We're the fools!
LeBron James, stop it! Wait a minute. Get rocked! I told you rock was my friend! Why are we crawling? And he's dead. wait a minute.
Whoa.
Yo, Call of Duty loot boxes!
Hey, Gwen. I follow the convoy. It stopped. You did good. Holy shit, a compliment. Yeah. Stay here.
Sit on that box.
If there's anything British accents do well, it's they are fucking great at being sarcastic.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espino.
Oh, this fuck.
He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
His voice sounds
like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, no, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall.
Cool.
So,
yeah,
can
it
Antonio
does.
Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
Is that Samuel Hayden?
Who?
The guy from Doom. Not Doom guy, but the giant fucking 7 foot tall robot. Side hustle choplifting. What the fuck? I didn't even look through all those.
Riding shotgun, choplifting, and that's about it.
That was certainly. That certainly happened. What are you doing?
You'll see. Is this the right clip?
Oh, hold on. Okay.
I think this is the right clip. Let me just make sure. Oh, God damn it.
I love being able to move for 2 frames. Literally, my character's like, oh. All right, well, That was certainly a thing. Wow, fake news.
Alright, what's over here?
Damn it, I can't see you.
What the fuck?
Where are you?
I'm on the roof.
Huh?
Hang on, Drew. Are you in front of the building?
I'm next to that fountain.
Oh, I can't see it. Hang on.
Where do I go?
Hold on. Yo, poor.
No rest for the wicked, eh?
No, this way.
Like how the animation is just be telepathically vibrating you. Oh, hold on.
It's. Oh, did it upload?
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Amazing. Oh, what the hell?
It's a long way down.
Oh, okay. Can we wingsuit?
Yeah.
How do you do it?
You just press X once you jump.
Holy shit. Okay, this is pretty cool. I'm glad that they've taken the Just Cause approach and just added fucking wingsuits. As little as they follow physics.
I found the gun shop again.
Is it the one we were at? Oh yeah. I'm gonna see if I can find another one while I'm wing gliding. I can see your thing now.
I cannot see yours.
Did you see that?
No,
oh, I didn't.
Where the hell you're at.
I fucking face planted.
Oh. There you are.
Got Gordon Freeman and Dwarf.
Rocking. What the fuck is this?
What the fuck? Modern art, apparently.
And that's how it's done. I believe you're going my way.
Alright, where's the next mission?
Jump! Aww. Did you go in the water?
I did not see it. Well, that man is dead.
Did you just see what just happened?
No.
I pressed triangle and my character just got out of the car and just went.
Oh. Where is the next? Ah! Oh, you can just choose it.
Yeah, I have to.
Marshall, I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I'm not doing anything else. Be there straight away.
The fuck is this music? Wow! The physics in this game. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way! Oh! I do like how tapping the NPC's cars actually makes them lose control. Like most games where it's just like, oh, I got... What the fuck? I mean, so far I'm enjoying this game quite a bit.
Yeah, it's not bad, but...
It could very well do better in the cutscene department. However,
I just like how the fucking truck goes to spaghetti mode. Like, I saw that, I'm like, huh?
Huh?
Yeah.
We can make it. Ah!
Oh.
Ah!
You didn't even hit that car, but alright.
Yes. You just heard Bet My Brains by Starcrawler. You're here, I'm here, so let's play I'm Still.
Oh shit, someone's not happy with us.
Oh, they aren't either. Oh no.
Our table!
True. You know those memes like, if this guy farts, I'm dead. And it's just like, oh no, I farted.
What?
Yeah, it shows a guy like on a clip and then he's just like, if he farts, he's dead. And just says, you just hear the fucking reverb fart and then he's just gone. He said he farted and it shows like a sad emoji.
No.
And wait, before we go to the mission. Oh, I can't find it. Oh, here it is. What?
I can hear it. Just this distant. That one that gets you.
Yeah, what's up?
Well, after that little cluster.
I just like how it's just like, oh no.
You know, when my life was flashing before my
this eyes. Is what he looks like.
Thinking about early.
Yeah, apparently. What's up with these fucking overalls?
Bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is. Pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
2%.
It's like 0.3.
Hey yo.
Kev, quick question. The
what the fuck happened out here?
Any idea where they
I don't know, but a car is right here.
To the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
No, just a regular bloke trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them.
No, you won't. We're gonna shoot them all.
We both look like mean ass bitches.
Tokyo Drift.
Whee!
Okay, you're gone.
Ejector seats.
That must be the camp.
Where you at? Okay.
Hey.
Hey, go see something funny.
What the fuck are they wearing? Okay. Explore the party.
Yo, my shirt is oh, never mind.
The collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join you idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Oh my God.
Y'all look like fucking retards.
They look like BDSM addicts.
What the fuck?
Alright, well, you gotta look for someone.
Snake mask?
I'm ready to watch the world
over here.
Burn, baby!
Where?
Oh, I lost your... Over here. Behind your character. Alright, hold on, stop moving. This way. Yeah, then over here.
Oh. Right here.
You look new. You want an idol's mask?
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure.
By, oh, like, wait, I talked to the other guy.
And whatnot?
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke. But hey, you do you. The idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
So why is there a skull right here?
I don't know. Where the fuck did you go?
I'm over here.
There you are.
So you find Martin headbanging. Oh, I found him.
That's...
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi-enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy, but do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy?
Oh god.
Boom. Mind blown. But if you like me,
does this guy belong in fucking Watch Dogs Legion?
He's around somewhere working on his...
I don't fucking know, but anytime anyone tries to talk shit about any political or any economic standing...
Found him, he's over here.
Timmy O, I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Madness. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Thanks.
Dumbass. You just told someone with a bright ass shirt, sea of suckers.
I don't care if I try to play nice.
We're gonna have to shoot him, aren't we?
Yo, can I do the backwards long jump?
Uh-oh. What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols. And tools
don't make
system.
Me do it to you. I will do. Okay, I'm doing it to you. Dude, don't even kill him.
Well, that worked. What the hell? She's blocking bullets.
I'm taking those parts.
What the fuck? Are you good? Oh, here you go.
I tried, Ken.
Oh, hey, Drew, get in.
I have to tether that container and drag it back to JR.
What? Oh, shit. Oh, I want this car now. Oh, shit.
Drew, you need to defend us.
Yeah.
Wait, can I just...
Hey, you want to know what's real bad to have? You want to know what's real bad to have for car chases? An electric pistol?
Don't worry, I got this. Oh, no, I don't.
God. I am trying my best to shoot them.
I got this story.
Stay still for like 5 seconds.
I can't. Die.
Oh, well.
So I don't know if you saw what I did, but I literally took the back of it and just fucking rammed.
Yeah, I saw.
Out of the way, fuckers! Wait, hold on.
Got some more. I would try and hide on the roof on this thing, but... Oh! That was cinematic as hell. Okay, cannot hide on the roof. Does this just not work? This just doesn't work. I literally cannot defend this.
What do I do now?
What do you... Clear out the remaining idols.
Okay,
I'm getting out.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna park the car and then get out.
Holy shit, that's brutal. Hey, dumbass. Grenade in your pants. Woo!
I just slapped the fuck out of someone and murdered them.
Yeah, I had that one.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
Holy shit. Lois.
Oh my god, Lois, I'm in Fortnite.
Hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit. Thanks for the heads up.
They
are. We've got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back.
Guess what I'm gonna
do. Time to beat some asses.
Whoa! I'm running.
No, we have to defeat them.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Owie.
With the wrong man.
Grenade in your butt.
Hey Drew, guess what? Not a good time for this, but you know.
What did you do to me? You put laughing faces on my clothes. Ah!
Drew, I need assistance.
I need assistance.
Wait, you're down too? Oh.
Well,
let's try that again.
Yeah, I think your prank maybe explode.
Prank is now active. Oh. Those aren't laughing faces, Drew.
What are they?
They're like kisses from... Oh, Drew!
Oh, shit.
Doing pranks and missions, honestly.
Yeah. And grenade up your ass.
That's if you can pull them off. Hey, buddy.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my.
Holy
garage.
Shit, Lois.
I always deliver on a job.
Oh, we have to do this part again. Okay.
Dude, I remember seeing
Hang on.
In the GTA RP server I was looking at, there was actually a guy dressed up as Peter.
Now they want you dead.
Oh my god, Lois, look, I'm a shit. GTA RP'er.
Thanks for the heads up.
Oh, well, here they come.
We got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some asses. That's some fine shit.
Bitch.
Dude, that explosion wasn't your... That wasn't the, thing. That was just that. That was just something else.
Okay.
Because I just saw the explosion you're probably talking about.
I've been praying.
Whatever the fuck it did.
I don't know.
Put your gun down. Are you jumping?
Yeah, I was. Oh shit, we got lightsabers.
Put your gun away.
Whoa!
It might can't show you if you...
No.
Oh. Bitch, I don't give a shit about your lightsabers. Have a grenade to the ass.
We do the thing, not you. Here, bitch. Oh! What? Whoa! 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 My arms!
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How will that work?
Yo, look at the button!
Here it is.
Yay!
Grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in.
Oh, okay.
Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Idol's Anubis helmet. Okay. Cash transfer app. Transfer criminal venture income into your spending account. Okay.
Oh! I've earned $12.
You did this to me. What?
Yeah, so that's what that is. So the Cash App essentially is every hour we'll earn $1,000. But, so essentially I have $6 earned right now. So
I just had $18. Cool.
Yeah, so the more we play, the more shit we get. I actually want more money, so let's do some contracts.
When you're close to death, you can run a lot faster. That one I like.
Just do... You never lose flow except when you perform a skill. That's actually pretty good. I'll keep that one.
Wait, what? You never lose flow? Do you lose it otherwise?
I'm assuming you lose it over time.
That's stupid. Well, I guess I'm not using this $10,000 for anything else, so I'll get another perk slot so I can have that other perk on. Proximity mine. I don't really want that, really, but I'll put it on. Alright, where are we going? Hey, I can see you again.
This is precisely what I needed.
Can you see me again?
Yeah, I can see you now right now.
This must be my lucky day.
I'm getting on this roof. You can't stop me. I don't give a shit about your fucking gas tank.
It's mine now.
What are you doing?
I was picking up drugs. A real
panther. I don't.
And parkouring.
I don't have any objective.
I already picked them up. So in the co-op, if I pick it up, you pick it up.
Okay.
Yo, I'm gonna check out this outfit, this head item.
This is not okay. I'm gonna get a car.
I'll wear that.
Why am I always worried?
Can't we get moving already? See ya.
What the hell am I doing in this truck when that car is there? Why are you bald? Okay. No, why are you bald? Why are you bald? Why are you bald? Why are you bald? Look at the wall. Look at the wall. No. Get on the roof. Look at the wall. You look pissed as shit. Hold on, just